I'm Billy Moon, and you're Teddy Bear.
Will plays Christopher Robin, little Billy Moon, and he hasn't acted before, but you'd think he'd been doing it his whole life. He's unbelievable.
He makes it so easy.
Will's an incredible mix of things. He's generous and he's kind. I really enjoyed working with him.
It was really fun, and I've learned quite a few things as well. You have to be patient.
My name is Will, and I'm 9 years old.
I had to do about 8 auditions to get this part.
I think we saw 400 or 500 boys, and Will Tilston was one of the first we saw, and we kept bringing him back.
I don't think I do like porridge after all.
But you said?
I know, but I've never had it, so I just like the sounds. I got called again. I was so happy.
It all came down to a day we did actually at the location where Will worked with Donald, and he was fantastic with him all the way through.
I was working with an actor. I wasn't working with like a kid who we had tried to force into different ways of saying things.
I wanted to see who could rise to that challenge. It was clear from that day that we'd found our Christopher Robin.
Everyone in the agency sort of screamed, "You've got it!" It was a really good moment. I'd really like if you wrote a book for me.
Hmm?
I'd definitely read it.
Shall we go for a walk?
Aren't you working?
It doesn't seem likely.
Watching him with Donal, it's great, it's really fun. Throughout the film, you see them bond and it's nice.
He's really helped me improve in my acting and he's been so, so nice.
I felt compelled to try to protect him as much as I could. That's everybody's job. You have to try and make sure that he's still having a childhood while he's doing this very adult thing, which is to make a film.
What will you call me in the book?
Not Billy Moon, because that's what we call you.
It's been really nice to watch him blossom into a professional actor.
He was a joy to work with, a joy on screen, and seemed to enjoy himself as well. So that was the making of the film, quite honestly.
I just loved this. It was the best experience that's happened to me yet.
I can only say thank you. You've been magnificent.